Our online voting is complete. Wall Street Group High School Play of the Week. Here is the winner from last Wednesday night's district championship game. Blair Oaks, special teams play. Hayden Locke blocks the punt. Peyton Wilde takes it in for the touchdown. Wall Street Group Play of the Week.